Turn to your Bibles, First Peter, chapter 2, beginning in verse 9. But ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, an holy nation, a peculiar people, that ye should show forth the praises of him who hath called you out of darkness into his marvelous light, which in times past were not a people, but are now the people of God, which had not obtained mercy, but now have obtained mercy. Dearly beloved, I beseech you, as strangers and pilgrims, abstain from fleshly lusts, which war against the soul, having your conversations honest among Gentiles, that where they speak against you as evildoers, they may by your good works, which they shall behold, glorify God in the day of visitation. The word of the Lord endureth forever, and this is the word which by the gospel is preached unto you.
Amen.